This is going to be kind of hard to see at night, but there you can see the newer shiny water pump. There's the new head bolts I installed. It's got fresh rust on them because it has been sitting together for about a month, just condensation. The new timing case cover gasket. There's your water pump. On down here, brand new oil seal or oil pan gasket. Has new front and rear main seals, new exhaust gaskets, intake gaskets, valve cover gaskets, valve seals. All the intake gaskets are new. It's kind of hard to see. That is all together. Runs. Both sides, new head gaskets with that as well. I bought a whole kit. See, there's a head bolt, fresh rust on it. Good old cold and hot weather. But it is together, it does run good. Just has that transmission problem. There's a new radiator cap. Has a new thermostat in it. I just went ahead and redid all that. Distributor cap is good. Plugs and wires good. Everything's together. Like I say, everything's together like it should be. Here's a startup video of my 94 Ranger. It's Sunday, November 5th in the evening. Gave it a start here. There's oil pressure. Still cold. New radiator. AC works, heat works. Someone had an aftermarket radio in there and took it out when I got it. So it does come with a factory one. Just slips in third gear.